I think it's a wonderful time to have this meeting, and